Man in motion to the right side is Griffin. A low snap. The quarterback, Dennis, picks it up. He's going to be swarmed, and Miano is going to hold him short of the first down. And Bucknell will take over at midfield. What a great stop for the Bison D. Granted, the snap wasn't great to Davidson, but Bucknell's players didn't allow Davidson, who is a very big, strong guy, to break free. At the 26 now of Princeton, it'll be first and 10, orange and blue, with the wide side now to the left of the shotgun quarterback, Logan Bennekoffer. He'll take the snap. He'll go with a delay handoff to Freshnock. He'll break a tackle. He'll spin inside the Tigers 20, and it'll be upended by the Princeton defense at the 20, make it the 17-yard line. It will be Bennekoffer taking the snap, rolling right. He'll throw in the end zone. It's going to be a catch. Is it in for a touchdown? Yes! Touchdown! Your Bucknell Bison! Oh, my almighty, John McGuire gets his first TD. The junior from Franklin Lakes, New Jersey, takes it to the Garden State team, the Princeton Tigers, and holy cow! Bucknell has a lead for the first time this year.
Doug, they'll review that one, and I think when they review that one, because it's a scoring play, they'll see that there wasn't one foot down, there were two inbounds.
That was a great job for Princeton, trailing 7-0. Here's a handoff, boundary left, and Edie is swarmed and dropped. Rick Mottram hopped on last, but Roger Miano, who came in with only six tackles, was the guy who initially made the stop. He'll hand it off to Bernard, and the freshman Scatback will make a move, and the Cincinnati, Ohio product will make a couple of moves all the way up the field, and he'll force a first and 10 Bison to the 31. So here comes a play action by Davidson, has time, lofts a deep man wide open, it's touchdown Princeton. Pick up a three this time. Bennekoffer will send Freshnock to his right. He'll go into the shotgun with two wide outs to the left. That's the wide side. Two to the right. It'll be a play action. Here's a pass over the middle. Man, wide open is Holmes, and Holmes will take it. Stay on his feet after being upended at the 40 of Bucknell, and he'll fight all the way up to the Bucknell 49 before being wrestled down to this field turf surface by the cornerback. Third and two for Bucknell at the Princeton 43. Bison move left to right in a 7-all first quarter score. Man in motion is Holmes to the wide side. Back to pass is Bennekoffer. He's going to stop, he's going to throw, and it's going to be caught for a first down, I believe, by John McGuire, the guy who caught the touchdown pass. We'll get it right at the sticks. First and 10, orange and blue, Kevin.
Doug, that play is made by Chad Freshnock. There is a blitz coming. Freshnock steps right up, takes the blitzer on head-to-head.
Davidson with, again, another play action. He'll go deep, man wide open. It's going to be caught at the 30, make a man miss. Down the far sideline is Griffin. He'll race to the 2, to the 1. He'll stumble his way into the end zone. And just like that, Princeton has taken its first lead of the game now. In a shotgun, here's a screen pass to Freshnock. Here he comes. Up the near sideline to the 25, to the 30. He'll have a first and 10, orange and blue, as he will be taken out of bounds at the 35 of Bucknell. Coming up to wrap him up and push him out of bounds was the defensive back, Stallworth, for this Tigers team.
Doug, normally you want to let your lineman get out in front of you. Freshnock just said, nope, I've got the ball. I'm going. I'll just run by everybody. So he did.
That was a great play call by Jason Mirren, the offensive coordinator for Coach Dave Cicchini. 14-7 Princeton, 9:05 left first half here at Christie. First and goal, empty backfield. Three wide outs to the left side. Bennekoffer long count. He's going to go with the quarterback draw. He'll angle to the 2, to the 1. Is he over the goal line? They race in. And it's touchdown! Your Bucknell Bison! Oh, my almighty! The Buckeye from New Philadelphia, Ohio, goes O-H-I-O-T-D, Bison! Tigers go with a handoff quickly to the boundary. No, Davidson fakes it, goes in the end zone, man. Wide open, it's going to be touchdown, Tigers. In the shotgun, Bennekoffer goes with a quick screen. Good block. Here comes Lyles for a first down and more. He'll take it up the far side of the field and get blasted out of bounds as he'll cross midfield and into Tigers territory at the 49-yard line. Got de-cleated that time by Stallworth. No huddle for Bucknell. Empty backfield. Another screen. Here's Holmes catching it. Gets a block. Here he comes up the near side. He'll take it into the Princeton 25 and be ushered out of bounds at the Princeton 20-yard line. And Bucknell really pushing the pace on the corners.
Chad Freshnock that time with another nice block on the little wide receiver screen.
It'll be officially a 38-yard kick to the goalpost to our left. Need a good snap by Conditano. and it's not a good snap, but great job by Peachin to put the ball up. Torres splits the uprights, good! And Bucknell's Ethan Torres ties his career high with a 38-yard kick, and Bucknell trails this Tigers team 35-17. Here comes Davidson to pass. He is going to throw it in the end zone, and it's touchdown. Logan Bitticoffer has gone the entire distance here today, except for a couple of plays, and he's in there now on a 1st-and-10 pass, and a great job delivering it up the far sideline to the 36, and going down low is Stephon Moore-Green. At the 49 of Princeton, it'll be officially 4th-and-5 for the Bison, play clock at 10. In the shotgun, Bitticoffer goes with a screen right side. Angling for the sticks is Lyles. Are they going to say he stepped out of bounds before he got it? It's going to be very close. They may have to measure it.
Nope.
And it is 1st-and-10, orange and blue. That was a huge pickup for Dom, who had a lot of guys in front of him. The Princeton fans did not like the spot. Davidson in the shotgun, goes play action, rolls right, looks deep, man is there in the end zone, and it is touchdown, Tigers. Logan has gone the distance here today with two wideouts left. In the slot is Stephon Moore-Green, but it'll be a pass to the right, and it'll be caught here as Stephen Wallier will take it for 9, make it 10, down to the 27. Here's a 4th-and-3, though, at the 20. And Bitticoffer throws a screen, being up in it, but not getting on his off his feet with his knee touchdown with Stephon Moore-Green, and he's going to stay up for a 1st down, I believe.
He gets hit off, knocked off his feet, puts his hand down on the ground, does a one-handed push-up, puts his feet back underneath him.
Bitticoffer in the shotgun goes with a play action, darting pass behind the man, Holmes. He'll twist, he'll turn, he'll score 6. Touchdown! Your Bucknell Bison! 2nd touchdown pass from Bitticoffer. 1st career touchdown grab for Connor Holmes. Got his 1st start today, and the freshman has come up with some big plays against his fellow Garden State opponents, Princeton.
Wide open where he needed to be in the end zone, found a nice little soft spot, sat there, and then got the ball drilled right between the numbers.